Well, good evening, families and friends. Welcome to the first concert of our 2017-2018 All City Elementary Choir. Along with our elementary music staff, Mr. Bochap, Mrs. Middleton, Mrs. Jepson, and I have had the pleasure to work with these fabulous and talented students for the last few months, and it really has been so much fun. The students standing before you have made great strides in a very short time. They've learned not only how to sing together as a musical group, but also how to sing with harmony and multiple parts, how to follow choral music, and have learned proper choral etiquette and discipline. We think you'll be impressed with what you hear. We are extremely fortunate to be in a school district that supports the arts. After the All City Choir performs, you will have the honor to hear our Madrigal Singers, which is our top-notch group of high school performers. We are honored that they are performing with us this evening. And speaking of supporting the arts, we would also like to give a wholehearted thank you to all of you, their supportive parents, guardians, family, and friends. At this time, if you could silence all cell phones and please refrain from talking during the concert. And without further ado, it's our pleasure to introduce the All City Elementary Choir. Let's give them one more big round of applause.
What's up, good? the Elementary All-City Choir is getting seated, I'll go ahead and get started. My name is Polly Amborn. I'm the choir director here at Tremper High School. And first of all, welcome and thank you for being here and supporting our wonderful singers tonight. We're so glad that you've come out and so glad that you've been willing to bring them to all these rehearsals and support what they're doing in the arts, because it's so important. And before we start, I want to ask how many Madrigal singers up here at one time were in the Elementary All-City Choir. Raise them high. So we have a number of people that were once in their exact shoes, and so it's pretty exciting to know that from what they're doing here, they're going to be moving on and doing some more amazing things, so it's great. Elementary All-City Choir, congratulations. You did a great job. Really, really proud of you. Gentlemen that you see on stage are the Kenosha Madrigal Singers, and the reason we don't call them the Tremper Madrigal Singers is because we are from the three comprehensive high schools, Tremper, Bradford, and Indian Trail, and these are all students that are in the choir program there, and this crew is an evening enrichment opportunity that's an extension of those three schools. And we rehearse in the fall on two nights a week for 3 hours each, so it's a lot of rehearsal, because we're getting ready for the 43rd annual Ye Olde English Christmas Feast. That was a tradition that was begun here at Tremper, and then as it grew, was extended to offer to Bradford, and then when Indian Trail became comprehensive, we invited them as well. So we've got a true collaboration here. And these ladies and gentlemen are gonna be singing just a few songs for you. The first one is one of the first ones in our program, for the feast, and it is a good old English wassail song called Here We Come A-Wassailing.
Here we come a-wassailing among the leaves so green. Here we come a-wandering so fair to be seen. Love and joy come to you, and to you at Christmas too. And God bless you and send you a happy new year. And God send you a happy new year. Good master and mistress, as you sit by the fire, bringing the lost poor children who wander in the mire. Love and joy come to you, and to you at Christmas too. And God bless you and send you a happy new year. And God send you a happy new year. God bless the master of this house, likewise the mistress too, and all the little children that round the table go. Love and joy come to you, and to you at Christmas too. And God bless you and send you a happy new year. And God send you a happy new year. Our costly raise a toast to all, the feast will follow soon. We wish to spread some Christmas cheer within the banquet room. Love and joy come to you, and to you at Christmas too. And God bless you and send you a happy new year. And God send you a happy new year.
This is not our normal performing venue. Our normal, I guess you could call it, performing venue is actually in the Tremper Cafeteria. We transform it in a couple weeks to a great banquet hall. We build walls and we hang curtains and we do all sorts of things to make it look anything other than a high school cafeteria. And so this is the first time that the students have been on this stage performing in this kind of formation. They're used to sitting at a big long table because we truly are a feast. We serve an 8 or 9 course meal, I lose track, but there's a lot of food. And the students are a part of the entertainment. There's another singing group called the Lord's Ladies. There's a recorder ensemble, string ensemble, brass ensemble. There's a drama presentation that's very, very funny. We have some Irish dancers. We have hopefully some tumblers this year. We have lots of frivolous moments with our gestures that they do wonderful, wonderful things that make us laugh and make us feel very nostalgic sometimes. So it's a great, great opportunity to see a lot of different things going on at once. One person's reaction when they saw this event was, "I've never seen anything like it." And I think that's pretty accurate when it comes to the feast. We do two sets that are the big focus of our singing. And the first one is a set of madrigal music, which we'll get to in just a minute, but we're going in reverse order tonight. And we're going to be doing a song, also it's more in the Christmas vein, called Fum Fum Fum. It's a traditional Spanish dance carol. And it's very brief, but it's very, very fun. So here is Fum Fum Fum.
On December 5 and 20, boom, boom, boom. On December 5 and 20, boom, boom, boom. Our child was born this night, so rosy white, so rosy white. Some fair and holy, in a stable, mean and holy, boom, boom, boom.
On December 5 and 20, boom.
In German, and then when we went to teach it to them in English, they didn't like the English anymore because they were so used to the German. But we will sing both for you. So first we'll run through in German, and then if you didn't quite catch all the words, we'll go back and sing in English so that you'll be able to kind of hear what we were talking about. But suffice to say, you will be hearing chicken sounds. So here is A Little White Hen. Raise them up, please. involved in musical theater or straight plays, drama productions in any way. How many of you are involved in your student governments at your high schools? Okay, so we have, and I could go on and on and on. We have people involved in Key Club and FBLA and Drama Club and every club you can think of. How many of you have been or are currently in band or orchestra? So, elementary students, I want you to see that because I know a number of you, when you go to middle school, are going to be faced with a decision about should I be in band or choir. And we aren't telling you to quit that instrument. That is not why we're telling you this. We're saying keep singing in any way that you can. Because in high school, you can do both. I have many students that are in both band and choir, or orchestra and choir. And so it's one of those things that we want you to know that it's possible. It's very possible. And we want you to continue singing if you possibly can. And if you can't in middle school, we love having you and we welcome you with open arms in high school. So we're going to be finishing our portion of the concert tonight with, I think, one of our favorite pieces. And this is one of our last pieces in our feast as well in this set. It's called Spring Returns, and on this chilly night, hopefully we'll all be looking forward to the time when the spring will return.
Thank you so much. are all aware, but if you're a parent, you are, but this process actually began back in September, and the students practiced at their home schools with their home elementary music teacher. And we weren't sure how it was going to go, but when we came together for the first time, we were just blown away at how amazing the kids were. And one of the super cool things is that we all have different knacks. I'm really bad with rhythm, and I messed something up, but everybody else had it. So my kids, quick, right away, were able to adjust. You know, it was really cool to see just all of the teachers coming together and benefiting our students. So teachers, thank you so much. Also, a very special thank you to Scott Plank for being here tonight. He's the Director of Fine Arts, and for all of his support of the All City Choir. Thank you, Scott. One housekeeping thing, there is no practice tomorrow here at Tremper. Practice does not come back to Tremper here again until January. The kids will be meeting in their home schools after Thanksgiving. And in December, again, like they did for September and October, and we'll be back here in January preparing for a choral festival where our kids will get to sing with all of these kids and many, many, many others in our district. And one last thing, I'm going to place out a donation bucket tonight. Our music is, this is a newer thing, and our music for our last program, we were, from our All City Choir concert last year, we were able to purchase new music for this year. So if you feel led to give, that's great. We know that every family is in a different place, and if you have it, that's great. If you don't, that's great too. We really appreciate you and bringing your kids to practice every Tuesday, and just the support that you give them, making the arts a priority. So thank you very much again for coming, and we hope you have a great night.